So the imagination could be almost where you have a rural operating system. Rural operating system will be able to look at the need of the rural. The typical thing is health, education, agriculture, the livelihood.
Right.
There are three things which is required for a normal human being: his health, his education, and livelihood.
Business, core business.
Core business, whatever it is, agriculture or something else. Now, then fourth is the financial services, which is integrated into all three of them. There is a cost attached to it, then insurance becomes subset of it.
Right, right, true.
Now, if I design like a surface 8 over here,
provide them all the services.
Provide all the services, health, this, in which, now about health, you need to educate what malaria means, what dengue means, and what, in a local videos.
Right.
A local doctor can speak and record the videos.
Right.
About awareness about the dengue.
Right.
Now this devices becomes a devices, this operating system becomes health related window when it's 8 or 10 issues about the health. Whether the woman related issues are there, or children related issues are there, or old age related issues are there.
Right.
You have a menu of the 20 videos in health, 20 videos in education.
Right.
20 videos in your whatever the agriculture or any other work which is done.
Right.
Now if these three ecosystems are there, then you connect all this ecosystem with the financial transactions of surplus money or requiring money.
Exactly. Now, there are two long-term
or loan. But there are two things are there. Either right. You have a loan or you have a investment.
Correct. And connect it to your backend. Same enterprise backend and things like
that. That's right. So it has to be connected to the backend.
Exactly.
So if this is the kind of a operating system which is required, we need to architect a operating system first.
Right.
And then provide services later. So your thought process is we can choose one domain.
Right.
Then you are not making holistic device for a
right
individual. You are making more as a that domain device for that.
Right. Now I was suggesting more like a widget. Right? Mm. The platform is already there. The kind of technology that is there already on tablets and things like that.
Mm.
So getting four kinds of your health forming or education or your financial services. Right. This can be finally integrated with the technologies that is available in the world right now, with the kind of frameworks and things like that. Pulling all this together is, but actually if somebody has to conceive all these pieces and operationalize it, right, it's I'm not saying it's impossible, it's time, right? Rather, if we take education or agriculture or financial services, the back end is need not have to be engineered right now. The back end is all there, right? But how to take it to a, because illiterate person who has a money, who wants to do financial services. An agriculture farmer is an illiterate guy. He does not know how to use anything, right? We have to take him and deliver it. So if we do domain specific and put all these pieces together, even at a later point of time, or slowly add all this, it gives him an immense sense.
Hmm.
I mean, as Polaris FT, I feel you have all the backends.
That's right.
All the backends in place.
That's right.
If you see there is a potential in the rural, right, that's going to get tapped in India, I think we'll have to work on the delivery. How we are going to talk to an illiterate people. He may not know English also. He may not know everything is like this. He might love to use something like this, which is user friendly and things like that. How to deliver it to him. And then of course we have to get the right healthcare, which is connected to hospitals, right? Because it's apart from video, if somebody wants to emergency contact 101 or 108, right? How do I do that? Can I use this to get connected and things like that? Will be a very powerful as you said, the operating system.
It can be both the things are there. Either you design on the top of Android. Android is only a basic level operating system.
Exactly.
Now if I have to provide a next level
this is
chain.
Business layer.
Business layer you need to design that if I have to implant a services there.
Right.
How that services of financial nature or health nature or education nature gets integrated. So first I have an architecture available.
Right.
Then I can give this job to somebody else to run it.
Right. Right. True.
Like it's a first level, it has to be, somebody has to build up a, like a octopus kind of architecture. Then you can provide all the services. This octopus
is
nothing but a...
True. It's a framework.
It's a framework. And you have five or six objects.
Right.
There are only five objects here.
Right.
One is a room object, one is a circle object. And after that, you are using circle in multiple ways, you are using room object in multiple ways.
Right.
But object is a one object. So now if you create five or six objects for rural economy, one is a transaction object in rural economy, other is an education object.
Right.
Third is a Skype object, which is a video conference with a service provider.
True.
So if I look at three or four objects which the rural community could be there, then designing this application, proliferating these applications can be much faster, because though it may look very complex task of doing it, but it's not, it may not be, because the requirements of a simple rural person is very limited. It's not too many of them.
Correct.
Because we don't know it, it looks very large for us.
Right.
There are only five transactions he can do on financial services.
True.
There's only five things he needs to know about health.
Right.
And there may be 10 things which is required to know for the education.
Right.
Education can be a very wide subject depending upon what focus area is there. But otherwise it's a limited piece is there.
True.